But I want to say one thing to the American people. I want you to listen to me. I'm going to say this again. I did not have sexual relations with
President Obama.